Hello, welcome back to Tuesday. I was about to say Monday, but it's not. It's Tuesday. It is Tuesday. Here we go. Let's join. Hello. Thank you. One job. Anyway, while Peter does that, we will register, join, because this is a new week, new track Tuesday, and second of all, it's a new car, and Willow hasn't driven this car. Like, not at all. Da, we got microphone. Yes, we do. Audio input. And hopefully we have some audio output any moment now. Right. One job. Charge your headset. See if we've got nope, nothing there. There we go, peoples. Got a map. Got a car which we cannot touch. She's a bit floaty, the old Ferrari. Oh, she's a bit wishy-washy. It's not like the HBD supercar that we drove the other day. Yeah, she's not. She's. Don't think she's going to be full tilt through there somehow. We're doing 260. She's moving. Probably fifth gear. She's not as prim and pristine as the HBD. Wow, she gets out of shape. Get into it. not a super duper. Do I say it's not a super duper? Doesn't feel like a fast car, but doesn't. Register and it's definitely not Jesus Christ, Willow. So like late into the corners. Oh, Jesus Christ, this thing's a tank. Holy shit, Batman. God, I don't trust that without going into the wall, flying out. Oh. This is not an enjoyable fucking car. Whew. Not even a bit. Up the hill. She holds speed, so she's still got some torque. Let's go 69 up the hill, down. Oh, it's a wall. Willow, that's a front end damage.
You've got wheel damage.
Jesus Christ, Willow. The old red Ferrari. Fucking Ferrari in front.
Car right, clear on the right, right side, clear on the right.
Fucking red Ferraris, get in the way.
You got some damage, let's get that fixed.
That's a little bit funny. I better get a new car. How long have we got? 10 more minutes, got some more practice time. That's a first gear below. Third. Does it not get around there in top gear? Whoa. doesn't like that corner at all, will he? Short shift a little bit quicker, maybe. Short shift, get up the hill, come on. Pretty well gonna guess that you cannot get up this hill. Black chat through here. This is the one here. Sure if I'm gutsy enough to go in second there yet. That is one of the worst corners. Oh, this thing is literally this card is it's 25 and we got 3 minutes left. This one's an interesting one here. First and first and first and first. A lot of first corners. A lot of first corners. Takes a while. They're less grippy as that last car. And you should be able to Ooh. There we go. Red Ferrari. Someone looks like they're fucking rainbows. All you need is fucking unicorns to add to that one there. And the deep red one, which has now escaped. Manually disconnected. Bro, you got like 1 minute. Or he may not race. Disconnected. Seconds. See if his headset works or if it doesn't. Ten seconds. That's dodge. 8 seconds. Six. All right, we shall. All right, we are. Let's go race. This could be a big race. 32 people. Smuckers. And I'm guessing that Willow will go back to the traditional. Start in the pits. 3 laps. Carnage. In a Ferrari that's not that fast. Oh, look at that. There we go. Oh, 17 below. Jeez, there's some good drivers in here. Holy shit, Batman. No warm up. No warm up. We shall just wait patiently for the pits. What have I raced against? I don't know, but I've got all the guns here. Look at it. Like, literally all the guns. Oh, there's that Jeremy. Jeremy Frid. He was lightning in that last car. It is Tuesday. Geez, 7 years ago I was in Melbourne, was I? Maybe? Maybe I was riding mountain bikes. Maybe I was watching the cricket. We got 2 minutes. I mean, the squad's in. When is the NRL? Who we got? So there's two, one, two. One. Oh, so there's no game on Thursday. That must be the state of origin, is it? Okay, so the women's state of origin is on Thursday. Two games Friday, three Saturday, and three Sunday for Magic Round. Cooper has manually disconnected. Where's he? Oh, he was fast, Willow. He was fast, super duper fast. Jeremy Frid. Who else have we raced against? David Morrell, Alex Heath. Seen their names anyway. Look at that. That's what happened to me. I tried that. I came out of the carousel. Carousel's hot in this car. Literally hot. Just gonna feel like three laps of not heaven. Because that last car, HBD,
Good luck, Ken.
Thanks, Alistair. You're up front. Let's see if you caused an accident. Because you were listed as car 17, bro, and you're gridding one, so you qualified. Where is he? It's a dip five. He could be all right, but we don't know. Oh, everyone's on the grid. Look at them all. Gonna need it. Forget I'd registered. Oh, that's great. Oh, Jezza. Ah, shit, we've missed a start. First race. Whoopsies. Oh, there we go. There's one straight away behind me. Just because. First race on a Tuesday, new car. This thing is loose. I have a feeling that there's a wall coming for this bright red Ferrari. It's got Willow's name written all over it. So prepare yourself, crowd, probably for some swearing. This feels like a car that it's literally your own fault too. Whereas some of the other cars.
Nothing that I like.
What? What? I mean, I understand. I just like seeing yellow flag before we even get to the start line. Now that is entertaining in this game. Let's see if old Daniel goes.
The pace car is in.
Away, here we go.
Green, green, green.
Go, go, go. Crash, crash, crash. Stop, stop, stop. Oh, oh, fucking Daniel's fucking keen. It's fucking mustard. Let's just creep on out. Fresh car, fresh tires. We got green.
Are you a fucking moron?
There we go. There's the first swearing, and it wasn't even Willow.
The leader's pitting now.
The leader's pitting, which is that Alistair.
Car stopped on the right.
Oh, shit.
You're a fucking idiot, man. You're an absolute mong.
A mong? This dude's missing a whole front clip. Surely you've got something in the car, bro. Oh, there's a wing. Front clip. It's a jibber jabber. Don't know. He wants to say something, wants to get swearies. Oh, is that like three in the bits?
What are you doing?
Oh, shit.
Slow car ahead.
Bro, what are you doing? Why'd you pull out? You missed a front, a rear. Well, it's all happening here. What have we done? Eight corners. Oh no. Still learning this car, to be honest. Tires are cold as shit. washes away this car. So the tires are new. Let's hope the tires get better. Oh, my steering wheel just lagged. Did you see that? What is going on? Wow. Why the fuck does this steering wheel do that? That just scared the shit out of me. Unless that we're on a straight bit of road. Was there into a wall then? This guy's dicey as shit, bro. Does not feel stable at all. Could be the driver. Still doesn't like that corner. Trying to get the juice down. This is, I don't trust this corner either, to be honest. Oh! Jesus! This car is so unsettled. I think I prefer to drive a go-kart than this fucking thing. Oh, what is it? What does it do through here? Top third. This is not a user-friendly car. Really sorry to say, I'd like to own a red Ferrari ever in my life, but hopefully it steers and
two more, let's go.
Drives better than this. Woo! So it shows that I was in 16th position when we came out. I think, or no, last, 17th. Let's see where we go. This is dicey too, look. Oh. Oh, I nearly touched the wall. Nearly did a panel. Thank you. I don't think I'm gutsy enough to go around here full tilt yet. Well, second laps.
Oh. Go left. Go left.
Oh, well. That was blessed. Car bouncing off the wall. Oh! Where was he going, bro? He just went for a scenic drive straight ahead in a very fast region of the racetrack on the Nürburgring. I'm gonna get a little bit tail happy this car. Oh, stay off the ripple strips. That's why that corner, you cannot go full tilt. This car just doesn't like it. That means this corner up here just lacks grip. Like here, I'd love to be able to go full tilt, but like drop a gear. Oh, wow. Even that's a wild ride. Definitely first gear. Cannot get through that. Get out there. Love to go third gear there, but it just washes away to nothing. See, look, steering wheel again, Willow. Jesus Christ. Wow, what a moment. Jesus. Wow, bro. It's like we have to get this steering wheel checked, bro, because it's just like... just fades into nothing, or I don't know if it's internet or what, but...
White flag, one more lap to go.
Gentle.
You're in the top 10.
Just have to take your foot off. Just take your foot off a fraction. I reckon. Well, you may be able to go full tilt, but Willow saw a guy play ping pong with the wall, so we'll try not to do that. Ooh. This is the dicey corner down here. Carter wants to go the wrong way down here. Right here, ready? Doesn't matter where you position the car, it just doesn't like it. Thank you. it just doesn't, that corner, just, you hit the jump and it's gone.
You've got about 2 laps of fuel left. The car in P1 just set the fastest lap, 44.339.
Right, how fast are they? Oh, that's a Jeremy Fidd too. He said, oh, I haven't practiced. I didn't join it by accident. Bruh, you're super fast. Like, stupid fast. I think we'll pick up one spot here if we don't prank.
Checkered flag, checkered flag. Good job, very good job.
Well, he had no front wing or rear wing. How was he even keeping up? Like, seriously, how was he even keeping up? That is a great question. Alright, let's go Quidditch. Quidditch. Practice done. Whew. Ferraris. What the fuck? Alright, we'll be back in a minute. Let us go and see what we can dilute. Should just go. We will just pause for some technical difficulties on my mate's sim, which is next door. I'll be back. stick my headset back on now. We're almost back to racing. We're just doing some logistics on electronics. We aren't always known for our intelligence. Let us try again. Let's see if it works. Maybe, maybe not. What else we got? Indianapolis. Who's doing that? Three people. Hello? No, we got nothing. Hello? Hello? No, nothing. Nothing, bro. Nothing, nothing, nothing. I wonder if that means your headset is dead to the world. Would be dead, dead. I can't hear you. Nothing at all. Nothing? Nothing. Nothing, 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 nothing. Thinking perhaps your headset is dead to the world. Show screen, let's hang up. For joining. Voice connected. We got nodding, Nazi goring noodles, I reckon. I think he's broken. Have a headset part. It's not going to be top quality. Because I have a charger, but I don't have a... Ugh. Technological difficulties are upon us. I don't know if I have another adapter, do I? Will I? Do I have a USB adapter? 50 million other fucking adapters? Dunno. Let's plug it in. That means we've got to turn that on, brother. Don't know if this will work. I think his headset is dead. Like charging. Everything's charging. don't know. Do I have one of those? Let's say wrong chord. A lot of electrical cords in here. A lot of different things, will I? What I don't have is, the fuck is the extender cord? That's right, great question. Great question, that one, will I? Is that it? No, that's fucking not it. That is not it either. All that, all there, all that cupboard. Ooh. What ain't registered? Let us. Yes. Sorry about those technical issues. Couldn't fix my mate's headset. He's got a set of Astros and they are broken. So we obviously missed that race. So I think we shall have to go and cook some dinner. Come back.